been looking for you. That's something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ah, Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him before the Dawnguard. Southeast of Riftlock. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Nothing. Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. You look like a traveler. Truly, you'd best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this. All right, then. You should come hear me play at the Sleeping Giant Inn. For a small sum, you can even pick the song.
So you're off to see the Jarl of Whiterun, then?
City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you. They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters. Something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Those are disappointing, Carlotta.
Yes?
I get them fresh from the farms daily.
I need trinkets.
If you would get a man from my farm,
oh, beggar.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
No handouts, now scat.
Oh, that armor must be difficult to polish.
The next time you take your armor off and find it a bit hard, I'll give it a quick
rub
for you.
What's the meaning of this interruption?
Oh, no.
Jarl Balbrook is not receiving visitors. Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Right. what do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger if that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irulan, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents.
We need to visit my father.
Let's go find Farangar. My court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and judgment. Rumors.
I'm not asking him to defy the Jarl, just to open his eyes. Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war. You're his steward. He'll listen to you.
Leave me out of your intrigues, Hrongar. If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue.
Research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleakfall's Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleakfall's Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the
priority now,
you should join the
anything we can use to fight this dragon or dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found enable us.
Your debt.
Just look at that stunning view. What? I wasn't looking at you, I was looking at... Okay, I was looking at you.
I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Vault Barrow.
Thank you.
Sorry, I get kind of spaced out. I'm crafting.